Penguins. Otherwise, it was just a hard knuckleball.
Maxime Talbot was the man waving a hockey stick in the way. Great chance here. Marchand scores! Lightning in a bottle for the Bruins. It's tied.
Well, the Bruins had this done to them the other night in Montreal.
Played very well at center when called upon to do that this season.
The leak off the end boards. Weaver around. Can't clear a pass. Charles from the circle. Bergeron high slot. Slips it for Marchand. Marchand has been cooled down. He scores!
The referee. Great pass by Bergeron. Sells everybody that it was going to be a shot. He finds Marchand. There's your wraparound.
Getting himself lost in the middle of the seam. Char to Bergeron to Recchi, and a lot going on behind the play. Recchi cross ice, Marchand for Bergeron, he scores! Two goals in 45 seconds, it's 2-0. Bergeron and Richards on the faceoff. Bergeron wins it cleanly to McQuaid. Recchi waits for the puck, hits Bergeron filling in the middle. Here's Marchand to Bergeron, he scores! 3-0 Boston, Recchi. Corner. Ribeiro waiting for it. Fans on the centering pass. Recchi through Niskanen. Bergeron for the hat trick with the empty goal. He hit the apron. In front, Marchand ends it. Brad Marchand for Patrice Bergeron at 6-3 Boston.
Hope for a rebound and they got it.
3-on-2 here. Bergeron in front. They score! Marchand! The Bergeron line lights the lamp. 3-1 with 4:16 to go in the game. Trying to start the six-game road trip with two consecutive wins. Make it another one for Marchand. The back feed from Bergeron. It's 4-1 Boston. Mark Recchi barrels up the right side against Wisniewski. Cuts back. Sees Marchand across. Bergeron scores. It's 2-1. Goes out of the ice. Seidenberg over to Chara, back to Seidenberg, Mullen right on him. Wisniewski, the defenseman, following Recchi all the way to the line. Marchand in front, off, and Price it in! The Bruins have tied it! A tremendous shift by the Bergeron line, it's 3-3!
On once, close to the goal, you use the high triangle. Recchi comes all the way out to help out his defense. He plays a little catch with Seidenberg, and now the shot is on goal.
Side post, marvelous work by Marchand, nearly connecting with Recchi for the first goal of the game. Marchand on the post, back to the goal, pulls it in front, Marchand scores! Brad Marchand!
Quickly the other way, Leno racing back, Marchand shoots, and it got by Boucher after the stick save. Bergeron for the Bruins. High slot. Marchand scores! And we are tied at two. The rookie Brad Marchand with his fourth of the postseason.
Chara steps ahead with it. Lugs it along. Looks for an option. Plays it off the short glass. Hedman flipped it along. Couldn't be cleared out. It's Chara from Marchand. Fair hugged a bit by Hedman. Puck thrown in front.
Chara, instead of really shooting this puck in, he chases it himself, and then that long reach keeps it alive. The turnover by Dominic Moore, and then Bergeron to Marchand going hard to the net. No chance for Mike Smith.
And you see St. Louis, he's got good body positioning on Marchand, but look at Bergeron, he looks right at the stick of Marchand, and he hits a target and puts it to the back of the net.
And a hand down, it's Chara moving in. Zone faceoff is won by the Bruins. Twirling to the outside is Marchand. Some weaving in front of Luongo. And a feed in front. They score! A lot of traffic in front, and Patrice
off a face-off win for the Vancouver Canucks. Brad Marchand does a great job of buying some time. A little soft pass. I'm not sure if that's for Mark Recchi or not, but the Canucks won the face-off, and the Bruins score a goal.
Salo couldn't close the gap very quickly because of the buying of time by Marchand. Look at that time and space right onto the right-handed shooting Bergeron stick.